Terekty Aulia is a unique archaeological monument in central Kazakhstan, which preserved the ancient rock art. There's a mountain area located 85 kilometers from Jashkazgan with about 300 petroglyphs. The animal paintings are on stones characteristic of the Sakya period. The animal figures appeared in the 7th century before Christ. The Terekty Aulia petroglyphs were discovered for the first time by famous archaeologist Alke Margulan in the 1940s.